So, David, do you take Taylor as your lawfully wedded wife? Do you promise to love her and cherish her, care for her and serve her, in sickness and in health, in wealth and in poverty, for better or for worse, forsaking all others, keeping yourself wholly unto her for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
And Taylor, do you take David to be your lawfully wedded husband? Do you promise to love and cherish him, care for him and serve him, in wealth and in poverty, for better or for worse, forsaking all others, keeping yourself wholly unto him for as long as you both shall live?
Do.
Wonderful. Having made their promise to one another, we're going to now seal this promise with an exchange of rings. The couple has chosen to express their commitment to one another in private letters. So for the formal vows, I'm going to ask them to repeat after me. So if I could have the rings. Okay. And David, I'm going to ask you to place this ring on her finger. And repeat after me. With this ring, I seal my promise.
With this ring, I seal my promise.
To be your faithful and loving husband.
To be your faithful and loving husband.
As God is my witness.
As God is my witness.
I give you this ring as a sign of my love.
I give you this ring as a sign of my love.
And with all that I have.
And with all that I have.
I honor you and take you for my wife.
I honor you and take you for my wife.
And Taylor, take this ring and repeat after me. With this ring, I seal my promise.
With this ring, I seal my promise.
To be your faithful and loving wife.
To be your faithful and loving wife.
As God is my witness.
As God is my witness.
I give you this ring as a sign of my love.
I give you this ring as a sign of my love.
And with all that I have.
And with all that I have.
I honor you and take you for my husband.
I honor you and take you for my husband.
Okay, so with the authority given to me as a minister of the gospel, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
We can do what we like anywhere. I want so much to open your eyes, 'cause I need you to look into mine.